Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of applied mechanics. The topic is force, work, power, energy. Question number 23 from gate 216 MEDOT. A circular disc of radius 100 mm and mass 1 kg initially at rest at position A rolls without slipping down a curved path as shown in the figure. The speed v of the disc when it reaches up, which is position B, is dash meter per second. This is position A. This is position B. And A position is 30 meter higher as compared to position B. Acceleration due to gravity is given by 10 meter per second. Okay. So at this position, the disc has only the potential energy as current energy is 0. So mgh is here 1 into 30 into 10, because g is the 10 and then mass is 1 kg and h is here 30. So it comes out as 300 joules and kinetic energy is 0. So at this position the disc is rolling, or rolling is rotation about the point of contact. Okay. So and this disc has only the kinetic energy, because its potential energy has been converted into kinetic energy. So the kinetic energy is given by half into I by omega. I is moment of inertia about point of contact, because rolling is rotation about the point of contact, and moment of inertia about the point of contact is Ig plus Mr square. Ig is moment of inertia of disk about its center, and this is given by Mr square by 2 in case of solid disk. Okay, so I comes out as Mr square, I about the contact point, it comes out as Mr square by 2 plus Mr square. So that value comes out as 0.015. kilogram per meter, kilogram meter square, because value of R is radius of the disc is given as 100 mm, or it is 100 by 1000 meters. So it is 0.015 kilogram meter square. Okay. So this is your I, and omega is you know that omega is V by R. V is velocity of the disc. Okay, and R is radius. And radius is here 100 by 1000. Okay. Now from energy balance, we have 300 joule potential energy is equal to kinetic energy. Okay. So now the kinetic energy is here half I omega square, and I is this value, and omega is this value. Okay. So half into 0.015 into V by 100 by 1000 whole square. So V square comes out as 400, and V comes out as 20 meter per second. So velocity of disk is 20 meter per second.